During the Jamestown Tea Party activities at Jamestown High School on Thursday, April 15, 2010, Tax Day, Dallas Rosin of Montpelier announced he was circulating petitions to have his name placed on the November ballot as an independent candidate. He plans on challenging incumbent Democrat Earl Pomeroy and Republican candidate Rick Berg for the U.S. House of Representatives position in the November election.
I'm worried about splitting the vote, about getting too many people in and not having a true election. But the candidates that are in are not adhering to the Constitution. They're not going to uphold the Constitution, especially the 10th Amendment that says anything not explicitly listed in the Constitution is reserved as a right for the states. And the federal government is taking away so many of our rights as a state. And the candidates that are in now are not going to uphold that ideal 100%. They want to put forward what they think is right without regard to what the Constitution says.
Rosin said he needs to gather 1,000 signatures by September to be placed on the ballot. Rosin's announcement, along with a parade in the Tea Party meeting in Jamestown, was recorded by KCSI TV Channel 10, the replay channel for playback. Reporting for KCSI TV News, this is Wayne Byers.